1519, the conquistadors, under General Cortes, discovered a famous Indian civilization near a place that is now called Mexico City. Thousands of Aztec and Mayan Indians were massacred, and their culture was completely destroyed.
The Book of Life was filled up with black pages, and darkness ruled over the day.
Spirits rise, peering to die, just to be free. They fought for victory without fright and without fear. Indians died for liberty.
They were killed by Spanish soldiers, for their lands were doomed against the guns of Señor Cortés.
Their sun was black, the rivers colored red, with all the blood from all the slaughter. With no more grace and no more dignity, they lost their pride and lived in slavery.
The Book of Life was filled up with blood.